Hello everyone, today we will discuss our new topic, that is invitation. This is a new item for 12th class student especially, because it was not in 11th. So be careful and listen carefully to understand. Let's start. Today we will discuss invitations. Invitations are of two kinds. Formal and informal. Further, we can divide formal into two parts: printed and non-printed. Right? First of all, we will discuss formal. What is formal? Formal, especially printed cards, are written when we are inviting the guest in numbers, in a group, in great number or amount. Then we get the invitations printed, so that we need not write separately for everyone. But in case of one person, if you invite one person on some special occasion, in this way we have to write separately. So this is informal. Informal is a kind of short letter. Letter basically written in 120 to 150 words, and it is written only in 50 words. Otherwise, the format will be the same letter format, you know. But in case of formal, and especially printed, we have to observe a few things. First thing is, we write formal printed invitation in a box. Although all the items are written in box, especially formal or informal can be defined on the basis of language. In formal invitation, language is quite formal, and in informal, it's quite informal. Intimacy can be shown like that. The third thing is, while writing formal printed card, you have to keep in mind that you will use third person whether you are writing yourself or it is written by the couple, Mr. and Mrs., like that. In case of singular, we will write he or she. In case of plural, we will write they and their. In case of possessive, here in case of possessive, we will write his or her accordingly. I hope you are getting it. It's quite simple, quite easy. You have to follow a few points so that you can write a good printed invitation, especially formal. First thing is name of whom, name of the host. It means the person who is organizing or conducting or holding the program, function, festival, whatever it is. It may be the annual function. The second thing is request. We will write a line requesting all the guests. टू कम एंड टेक पार्ट इन इट. थर्ड द ओकेजन. वाइल राइटिंग ओकेजन बी केयरफुल, डबल सी इज यूज, नॉट डबल एस. सिंगल विल बी, एस विल बी सिंगल, राइट. द फोर्थ लाइन इज टाइम, डे, डेट, वेन्यू. वेन्यू मीन्स प्लेस ऑफ फंक्शन, फेस्टिवल, प्रोग्राम. देन वी विल राइट ऑन द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड ए वर्ड आर एस वी पी. बेसिकली वी ऑब्जर्व आर एस वी पी रिटन एवरी प्रिंटेड कार्ड्स, बट ओनली ए फ्यू ऑफ अस नो द मीनिंग ऑफ आर एस वी पी. लेट मी टेल यू द मीनिंग ऑफ आर एस वी पी इज ए फॉरेन फ्रेज. इट मीन्स रिस्पॉन्स, सिल, वोयस, प्लेट. लिसन अगेन, रिस्पॉन्स, सिल, वोयस, प्लेट. इन इंग्लिश इफ वी ट्रांसलेट इट, इट मीन्स रिप्लाई, इफ यू प्लीज, राइट. We need not memorize the full form of RSVP, or nor we are to write reply if you please. We will just write in abbreviation RSVP in caps with dots, right? Then, if required, you may give compliment on the right hand side. And after compliment, if you have some special instruction regarding some uniform code, timing, about mobile phones, or regarding gifts, or maybe in any way, these are some things that you keep in mind. Rest depends on the question paper that is asked in the question paper. So let's write an invitation for a demo case. Suppose the question is, ki some Mr. and Mrs. Kumar are organizing the birthday party of their son, who is 21 year old and his name is Rahul, and they are organizing the program at their residence. So how will you write? Let's take the demo. First of all, name of the host, the person who are organizing the function. It will be written in caps, capital letters. Suppose the host are Mr. and Mrs. Karan Kumar. We will write like that in capital letters and in a beautiful bold writing so that it looks gorgeous, good looking, as we have seen in our printed cards when we receive some, for some marriage purpose, some birthday party or some annual function. Then there will be request. Mr. and Mrs. are used as it is English custom. Mr. comes first in Hindi, Shrimati comes first in Mrs. come first, like that. Then the request. The first word of requesting line will be small, small letter. Request the pleasure ऑफ योर कंपनी। राइट, यू मेक यू स्पेस बिटवीन दीज टू लाइन्स इफ योर हैंड राइटिंग इज नॉट अप टू मार्क। देन थर्ड पॉइंट, ओकेजन। हियर विल राइट ऑन द ऑस्पिशियस ओकेजन, देन इन द मिडल टू मेक इट ग्रेसफुल ऑफ। ओकेजन विल रिटन इन कैपिटल द बर्थडे पार्टी। You may put it into the box to appear clearly. When we see the card, occasion is clear in bold hand writing and in a box, the birthday party of Mr. and Mrs. are plural, so we will use their son. You may write a name of son. If it is Rahul, we will write Rahul in capital. Then Rahul now moves to time, day, date and venue. So first of all, you will mention time at. If the party is organized during night, the time will be of night at 8 p.m. On, if the day is at 8 p.m. on Monday, if today is Monday, and today is 20th April, it means on 27th April there will be Monday again. You may also write the half part of 8 on the next line, no problem at all. Now moves to the venue, place of program. If no special program, no special venue is hired, then the venue will be residence at their residence. It means where they are living. After writing it, toward the left, you will write RSVP. Same reply if you please. And after writing RSVP, you will write the favorite or the famous thing of your family by which people know who you are. Whatever the show, whatever the enterprise is, whatever the business you are having, you may write it. Suppose you have some electronic shop. You may write, and the name of this is Lakshmi Electronics. Then, in earlier days, address was there, but now we will write mobile number, and that will be I'm not writing person number, it's a dummy invitation for here. Then if you have some instruction or some compliment, you may write over here, especially instruction. बेसिकली वी कैन राइट प्लीज टेंड दिस कार्ड फॉर लेडीज ऑल्सो. दिस काइंड ऑफ इंस्ट्रक्शन इज एवरीवेयर. इफ नो कॉम्प्लीमेंट इज देयर द स्पेस विल लेफ्ट ब्लैंक. अदरवाइज आवर इन्विटेशन इज फिनिश्ड. यू मे टेक द स्नैपशॉट ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर पेज. लेट मी टर्न द पेज. लेट्स टेक वन मोर क्वेश्चन. सपोज योर क्वेश्चन इज ABC senior secondary school is annual function. Draft a formal invitation inviting the guest. तो हमें सभी गेस्ट को बुलाना है. स्कूल का एनुअल फंक्शन है. तो अब देखिए हम किस तरह से इसको ऑर्गेनाइज कर सकते हैं. सबसे पहले भाई थ्री साइडेड बॉक्स लाइक दैट. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल भाई होस्ट देन रिक्वेस्ट देन ओकेजन टाइम डे डेट वेन्यू एंड इट इज द एनुअल फंक्शन ऑफ स्कूल. तो देयर मस्ट बी सम गेस्ट. वी मे राइट मिस्टर ओपी यादव विल बी द चीफ गेस्ट ऑन द ओकेजन. ऑल्सो राइट चीफ गेस्ट. Whoever is guest, chief guest on the occasion, then if instruction here RSVP as usual. So see, who are the host? Here the host are the principal, comma staff. And you may also use and like that. And the maybe the capital the students of students ki class ke of ABC senior secondary school wherever it is. You may write the name of the city Mahendragarh. So you may write Mahendragarh like that. Then request the pleasure of your company on the auspicious occasion. Here we write of. This is the occasion, the annual function you may put the main programming box of their school. If program will be is scheduled to be conducted during day, to at 11 a.m. on Monday, the 27th April 2020. Now the venue in the school campus. Now you may give the description of chief guest, Mr. O.P. Yadav. The founder director. You write will be the chief guest or you may write has kindly consented to be the chief guest and give away prizes. After that, in the same way, RSVP principal, maybe the contact number, like that. You may give the contact number of the school. If there's any instruction, you may write it. Otherwise, you may write here, please reach before 15 minutes. You may give the instruction like that. Now, your invitation for the annual function of the school is complete. That's all for today. We will discuss few more invitations in our next video. Till then, stay at home, be safe. I hope you are enjoying the video. Keep watching the videos. Thank you.